and urgency, okay? You know, I talked about running from activity to activity. Once you're in an activity, you wanna move with speed and you wanna move with urgency. You wanna move with hunger, like I gotta get this done, I gotta get it done now, it's urgent. We gotta get it done, man, okay? You wanna operate with that kind of, Grant, you're wearing me out. You're wearing me out, Grant. Just talking about this is wearing me out. You know why? Because you're operating on this much lower, you know, demand of your time and your energy and your necessity level. When you get necessity, when you have urgency, people become capable, stronger, brighter, more creative. When it's urgent, you're gonna actually find your true potential. Move with speed, move with urgency. I want you to talk about how you can actually start operating with urgency in emails, how you could be more urgent in how you communicate with people, how you could be more urgent and operate with speed on activities. So it'll give you a little, you're gonna need a few minutes to think about how to operate with speed and urgency, because the truth is, most of the planet's not operating with any sense of speed, much less any sense of urgency on any given task. Try this right now. Stay hungry, act hungry, and stay hungry and act hungry with every person you meet. You want them to know you are hungry. Look, the worst thing you can do is start actually trying to suppress the idea that you want something. Don't suppress it, because suppressing something means you demotivate yourself. You actually want to just let that rip. Stay hungry, act hungry. Now, I know a lot of what I'm telling you, a lot of what I'm telling you is against what you've been taught. You were taught by your family, by the church, by your educational system, by college, for sure. At college, they taught you, suppress it, bring it down a bit, okay? If you've been in any groups, they've been telling you, bring it down a bit, you're gonna get yourself in trouble. Look, you wanna act hungry, stay hungry. It's unacceptable, it's not social, and that's why it's so important to do that. Let everybody know you're different. Let them know you're unique. Let them know you're hungry, and let them know, hey, I want your business. I need your business. I'm hungry for your business. And that's gonna get you more business, more deals, and people will know that you're motivated.